Doubling of 1. Doubling means 2 times. So 1 is 2 times. 1 times 2 is 2. Similarly, what is the doubling of 2? 2 is 2 times. Like this. So the total count is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the doubling of 5? 5 is 2 times. Okay. This way, 5, 2 times, okay? So the total count is 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 5 times 2 is 10. Later on, you can hide this 2 times. And ask the child the question, what is the doubling of 3? So 3 is 2 times. So the total count is 6.